As U.S. forces prepare to leave Afghanistan, General Barry McCaffrey says the opium trade is making it harder to leave a stable country behind. McCaffrey says the corrupting influence of the drug trade complicates the mission of American troops.
So we'd have a rifle platoon of U.S. Marines or a Ranger company moving through an endless sea of opium poppy. And they'd say, well, look, this isn't why we're here. We're here for counterinsurgency.
McCaffrey was head of drug control policy in the Bush administration. He came to Utah to speak at Westminster College. Dan Bonas, KUER News.